His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad bin Khalifa bin Hamad Al-Thani, Emir of the State of Qatar, and his official accompanying delegation arrived in Kuwait at noon today on an official visit during which he will hold talks with His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, President of the 34th Session of the Supreme Council of the Gulf Cooperation Council. He was received at the airport by His Highness the Emir, His Highness the Crown Prince, Sheikh Nawaf Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, and the Deputy Minister of the Emiri Diwan Affairs, Sheikh Ali Jarrah Al-Sabah. His Highness the Emir of Qatar is accompanied by an official delegation comprising His Excellency the Minister of Foreign Affairs Khalid bin Mohammed Al-Atiyah and His Excellency Sheikh Mohammed bin Hamad Al-Thani. Official talks were held between the two sides in which His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah and His Highness the Crown Prince Sheikh Nawaf Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah chaired the Kuwaiti side. His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al-Khalifa Al-Thani chaired the Qatari side in the talks. His Highness the Emir and His Highness the Emir and the His Highness the Emir of the State of Qatar and in the presence of His Highness the Crown Prince received the foreign ministers of the GCC member states. His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah hosted a luncheon banquet in honor of His Highness the Emir of the State of Qatar, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad bin Khalifa bin Hamad Al-Thani, and the foreign ministers of the Gulf Cooperation Council member states. His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad bin Khalifa Al-Thani, Emir of the State of Qatar, left Kuwait at the end of his official visit to the country where he held official talks with His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah. He was seen off at the airport by His Highness the Emir and His Highness the Crown Prince. His Excellency the First Deputy Premier and Minister of Foreign Affairs told Kuna that in keeping with the continuous coordination and consultation among the GCC members, a meeting was held in Kuwait today, Monday the 17th of February 2014, under the chairmanship of His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, President of the current GCC session, in the presence of His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al-Thani, Emir of the State of Qatar, and the GCC foreign ministers. The progress of the joint GCC action, as well as the possible ways to boost it, was reviewed during the meeting, which also witnessed an exchange of views regarding the current developments in the region and how to deal with them in the manner that serves interests of the GCC countries.